Morning. His Excellency Mr. Li Keqiang, Vice Premier of the People's Republic of China, Dr. Margaret Chan, Director General of World Health Organization, Mr. Bill Gates, Co-Chair of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, Your Excellencies, distinguished participants, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure and indeed an honor to chair this opening session of the first ever convened meeting of the high MDR-TB burden countries. Before giving the floor to our distinguished speakers, let me just underline very shortly a couple of points. By coincidence, our meeting here takes place on the eve of the G20 Leaders London Summit. Let's hope that tomorrow a new kind of global economic cooperation will be agreed and that a new deal for an inclusive world economy will be reached. What is at stake in the G20 tomorrow is not really to get out of crisis by returning to the status quo. The status quo is simply not bearable. So a huge shift is needed, not only in the ways we look at the reform of financial institutions to stabilize financial markets, but also in, let's say, our views about global economy. If we want to restore sustainable economic growth at global level in the long run, we have to return to basics, I mean to human beings who are at the core of the economy. This is all about investing massively in education and health. Let me focus on health. Health is the most basic global public good, and no investment gives better return than investing in the health of people. The downturn in global economic development will turn into a true human crisis if major public diseases get out of control. This is the case at least for TB, MDR and XDR-TB, as well as for AIDS and malaria, the three major pandemics of our time. Therefore, there must be unity among all who deal with health issues. Now, more than ever, we must have an integrated, coordinated approach in the certainty that what is at stake is not to obtain more for one illness to the detriment of another, but rather to obtain better health for all. Distinguished guests, many thanks for being here today. Your presence shows your sound awareness and your strong commitment to fighting against MDR-TB as a major threat to human security and global development and prosperity. To conclude, I want to extend my sincere thanks to His Excellency Li Keqiang, Vice Premier, who represents the Chinese government, our host, and to Mr. Bill Gates, who kindly agreed to co-sponsor this meeting. In different ways, you both are showing your strong commitment to cope with the demanding challenges of a new threat to human security posed by an old disease which is not, however, past history. I see in your joint co-sponsorship in this meeting a signal of hope that by being a top priority on your agenda, MDR-TB will also galvanize collective action at a global level. I am sure that the People's Republic of China will show the way by its example and that the Bill Gates Foundation will, of course, remain engaged in such outstanding endeavors. Many thanks.